Hello friends, here is how you can change the view of Skype chat windows in Windows 8. Click on Skype for Desktop icon on the start screen to open Skype on your desktop. Type your Skype name and password. Click Sign In to log in to your Skype account. In the menu, click on View and then select Compact View from the menu that appears to split the chat window from the main Skype window. You can switch back to the default view by using the View menu. See, that wasn't hard at all. Thanks for watching.